Hello children, how are you all? Sangeeta ma'am is here again with mathematics. I hope you have revised all the numbers and the pre-number concepts. Yes, I hope you have understood. If you have not got the concepts, you can request mama to show you, or maybe you can during the live class, you can tell ma'am I did not get this. Okay. So today we are going to learn more or less. We are going to revise more or less. We have learned, did we do more or less? We have done that. Yes. So now I hope you have done the activities also, color glasses, pouring water, color water in the glasses and measuring whether it is more, whether it is less. Yes. So now, so there is something nice, interesting activity in Little Thinker Mathematics. Okay, it is a very nice activity. I'll explain to you what you can do. Okay, children, take your Little Thinker Mathematics and turn the page. Turn page to 3939. Turn page number 3939. So now here there are different instructions, children. I'm just going to explain to you what you need to do in this. Here there are two bowls. Okay, now count the number of candies, children. You need to count the number of candies over here. We have 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, we have counted the number of candies. Now what you're going to do is, here they said more, they said more, so you will draw more candies. You're going to draw more candies. So in this B bowl, you're going to draw more candies. You're going to draw more candies over here. Now come to the next one. Count the number of pebbles and you're going to draw more pebbles over here. You're going to draw more pebbles. Like how you have drawn more candies, same way you'll be drawing more pebbles, because here also they said more. Now fill the glass A with more juice than glass B. See what they have done. They have two glasses. One glass they have given empty for you to do the work, and one they've already filled some juice in it. Okay, so now what you're going to do is, you're going to color this glass with more juice, with more. See where here it's this much, so you can do it till here, can do it till here. Okay, so you understood, you need to take the color and you need to add more juice. See how much measurement they have over here, and accordingly you need to color glass A. Okay, you need to fill, color it nicely, children, and the color should not come out. Even over here the pebbles should not come out, the chocolate should not come out. Okay, same way. Now fill container A with more water than container B. So over here, this is a big container which has sand down and few pebbles here and there, and they have filled water till here, children. They have filled water over here. Now what you're going to do is, you're going to fill over here more water. So here it is, here. So if you measure from here to here, it's coming here. So what you're going to do is, you're going to measure. Keep it like this. So this is equal. Yes. So you need to do more. You need to do more. Take measurement, equal measurement from here to here, and then fill more water. Okay. So you can, if you measure this and this, then you will understand how much more you can add. Same thing over here. You can measure from here to here. See, from here to here you can measure and you can color more, fill more. Okay, understood how to do the activity, children? do the work very neatly. Children, do the work very, very neatly. When you're coloring, it should not come out. When you're drawing, your drawings should not come out. Understood? Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.